And let's just talk over the game for a second just to see how loud we are compared to the game. So you should also... I'm so loud?
No, I'm just kidding. I'm just saying stuff.
Okay, perfect. Let's see what that sounds like. Okay, just kidding. The game needs to be like on the quietest volume. It's so insanely loud.
Very loud. Even on our
end. Is the volume mixer weird? No. Not really. I mean, can you still hear it at this level? I definitely can.
I can, and I can still adjust to a higher on my end if I need to.
I might even, like, it could even be lower, I think. Like... maybe here. Why is it so loud? Okay, so I'm gonna try this out real quick. Sorry, I know you're yawning and tired. I'll be right back.
Sorry.
Like, am I crazy? I think it should still be lower. This might be the loudest game in the history of the world. Like, maybe here? So this is at 1 in the game and at 42 on my PC. Although, does that have an effect? I think it does, though, with the mix that comes in OBS. Wait, so say something real quick over this.
Yes.
Still yawning? Good. Okay, perfect. Dude, that's awesome. Love it. It sounds so good.
Nice.
You can hear us, you can hear the game.
Beautiful.
So I'm going to play like this. Und now. We play the room 2. Is my video still is very yeah, moving? Okay. Here we go. This is it. Here we go. The room 2. I'm switching, sorry, to this window so I can see you. And my game is right next to you. Okay, this is perfect. Okay. Wunderbar, ready?
Wunderbar, let's go.
New game. Tutorial, click to begin. Click and drag the mouse to look around. Okay. Double click on the note to focus. Click and drag.
Did you look around thoroughly?
To open the note. Or are we supposed to be? No, I did not at all. My calculations are correct. And this is where you'll emerge. Welcome, friend. We have much to share. Now you are blind, but I have left you provision to see that your passage might be shorter than mine. I am forced to conceal it somewhere in this room and trust in your fates to uncover it. I am not the only ghost in this place. It's a ghost. A German ghost.
Ghost.
A-S. Ass.
S.
The ass man checks the eyepiece in the inventory.
Wait, ass was there last game, right?
Oh god, was it? I don't remember that. I remember this. Right click to zoom out. Zoom out further. Double click the other table to explore. This is like such a friendly tutorial. Double click on the round box. Rotate the keyhole cover. That's not right. Push the button. Click and drag to open the lid. A puzzle. It looks like some of the objects can be moved. Ooh.
A puzzle?
Cool. I'm going to do it like this. Whoops. This.
Oh. Oh.
Come on, baby.
Let's go.
Slide open the drawer. Click on the lens. A peculiar looking lens. This lens looks like it would fit the eyepiece.
Oh, this is like the National Treasure lens.
Oh, yeah.
Click to it's wear like eyepiece.
Damn, Benjamin Franklin. Click on the fingerprint. Oh, pick up the piece. A small piece of shaped metal. Let's try to find where this piece can be used. Click to remove the eyepiece.
Explore the room.
Okay. Let's find where this can be used. Maybe this box.
Metal piece? What shape was it?
It's
a hexagon?
Yeah. A hexagon. Maybe it's on this table.
Oh, there are hexagons.
Whoa, sorry, what did that say? Yeah, it sure does.
Must be in there.
Should we look at this poxu?
Can you click any of those drawers open?
What's this? Was that a thing down there? Mr. Rigby, suffice to say that I do not share my colleague's faith in your character. Were it up to me, I should not engage a man of such a low breeding and even lower station as yourself. The very thought of taking a grave robber into our service chills my stomach, but as Mr. de Montfaucon is fond of saying, needs must as the devil drives. It falls to me, then, to brief you in your ungodly task. As you should be well aware, you shall only be paid upon a successful return of the artifact. Should you find yourself having any ideas otherwise, I must stress to you that while the artifact is of enormous value, it is only a value with a certain amount. A certain small community of researchers is not for the eyes of or hands of an uneducated man as yourself. I unconditionally demand you not interact with the object in any way. It might prove incredibly dangerous for you to do so. It is an instrument of great power and should not be interfered with by inferior minds. What a dick.
Oh. Nice.
Bam. Oops. Bam.
Ooh.
Hello?
A circle? Oh, wait. Were you able to? It looked like it moved.
Oh, there we go. Looks like a snitch.
Strange brass sphere.
Oh, whoops, I just clicked through whatever that said.
Strange brass sphere.
There's something at the bottom, though. This looks like it belongs somewhere, is what it said. Got it. Like here.
Either there. Like or here? The other. Possibly. Possibly.
Whoa, it's an eye.
Is an eagle eye. Ooh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
East. 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 East.
East.
Or like
or lean. See.
Okay. So the code is hidden somewhere.
Must be on the other table.
Sur la table. Oops.
Just looking hieroglyphs.
Let's see what we've got. Whoops. I keep right clicking. Oh, maybe this is the clue.
What is this?
Like, is it cardinal directions? Somehow? There's gotta be something with this box, right? Oh wait, maybe we can use this.
Oh, maybe on the yeah. Oh, Seswin.
Seswin. Oops. Okay, it could have gone better.
Seas. Seswin.
Ooh.
All right.
A medallion. God, I keep skipping over what the fuck this says.
Bro.
What does it just say, like,
it's not speedrun.
That should go somewhere.
We're not speedrun.
This
right
looks
now.
Like, and I couldn't read the rest of it. Sorry.
Probably oh, somewhere. I don't think it's probably. Oh, in that box.
Oh, this thing. Whoops. Drag it.
The vagina. What about the other thing? The other box. The other tiny box.
This thing?
Yeah.
There. Is there something?
It's only that you go through that lid.
Is it here?
Oh, what about there?
Really?
The box only lets you look at the lid of the circular, the cylindrical box?
I think so. Yeah.
That's unfortunate. Oh. What? Can you spin that?
No.
No? Hmm. Je ne sais pas pourquoi.
Doesn't go there with the flip.
I look like maybe something else
Oh,
goes
wait,
there,
wait,
though.
wait. Wait, wait, wait. Can't you s- Come on. I thought you could s- Wait, what?
I
You can't
think that
spin
was
these
just for
anymore?
the. I think that was just for the copper eyepiece.
But they were small before. Dang. Maybe this is like the wrong game to play when you're so tired. Wait, is
No,
it,
no, no.
is the game, there's like no audio in the game at this point?
Nope. There's like ambient noise.
Like, what does the ambient noise sound like? Yeah, see, we need that ambient noise, you know. To like get in the mood.
The jump scare. Oh.
It would be so loud.
Anything you can press on the middle where you got the compass?
This
Feel like
is where
we're
we
done
put
with
it,
this
right where
table.
it went. Where it came from.
I feel like we're done with the compass, or like done with this table.
Yeah, so maybe there's something down here. Like on the actual pedestal itself.
What if you put the lens on the this letter too? Remember how the first game when we started using the lens, it looked really, it was like super creepy because it's like interdimension. What, you don't want to hear the jump scare?
It's gonna be so loud.
But the jump scare.
Yeah, you're right, okay. Why was the
No.
music so loud? That's my question.
I think. Oh, that's the entry song. Where. Maybe you're right. Because maybe we'll test the each circle on the table. You use the lens when we're reading the thing. No. Is the table turnable? Find something that's square. That would. Anything on the side of the table, maybe?
Okay, let's get through,
Can you still spin?
No.
That thing? No.
Alright, it's going pretty well, I feel like. Oh, screen brightness, that's what I want to change.
Very bright.
Like here, maybe? Now we got this easy. Does anything look different, like the legs or?
Not really.
Like the gold stuff? Shrimp? Oh wait, there's a button there, isn't there?
Is it?
No, not a button.
Oh, it's just like a corner.
They're on this side too. Oh, it's just the corner? I can't see shit.
It looks weird. It's like having that whole infinity stairs thing happening.
Yeah, it's going in, but I thought it was coming out.
Can you spin those circles?
I don't think so. Maybe I can spin this. So what are the controls? Does it tell you? No.
Oh. Oh.
You can interact with objects.
Forgot about that.
Okay. You can interact with objects. Interesting. They're not just okay.
There
good.
You go.
That's good.
That's good to know.
It's good. We're learning.
Now it's in the right shape.
Wait, I'm just curious how loud that was.
To the strum.
Okay, yeah, it's kind of nice because it's like really loud, but it's basically quiet the entire rest of the game, so. Cool. Should Should we look at it? Oh, can we look in it? Oh. It had like a red light, right?
Oh, yeah. My dad just sent a photo, like a close up photo, to compare. Previous. After.
What is that of?
My steering wheel. He took screenshots of before and after.
Your dad did?
Yeah.
Wait, didn't you send him those pictures?
Yeah.
Amazing.
He was just like, wow. I'm assuming he's like.
I mean, it was pretty.
So there's a phrase of like, yako ti yako te. It's like one is like the sky, one is like the ground, or like ground is like signified as like hell.
Uh-huh.
One is just like significantly better than the other is the phrase, the meaning of the phrase.
I mean, it's not wrong.
Yeah, dude. It's so funny.
Motherfucker. So now we have this.
Ooh, you beam those things, I'm assuming.
Beam what things?
You beam the squares.
I can only turn it this much.
Mm-hmm.
I can only go this way.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, maybe this moves now. Do we need a beam in these shapes?
Pew, pew, pew. Can you do it?
Okay, here comes the hourglass. Nailed it.
So it can only face that way.
Yeah, when you zoom in, you automatically get placed over there.
Yeah, I'm gonna say, what is this one? Ooh. Can you use the lens on that beam?
Maybe like you can rotate this.
Mm-hmm.
So that it beams on that thing. Is there anything else open up in this box? Whoops. Whoops. Mm-hmm. Shit.
Looked like it was just this.
What if I beam down?
Can you use the lens at all?
Maybe we should aim it at the letter. Oh.
There you go. What's next?
Oh. Okay. Last one. Gonna be down here. Oh, let's go easy every time. That's pretty cool. Scary. It's a jewel. These things.
Oh.
Remember this?
Yeah, those are fun.
You had to make it like. Oh my god.
Oh. Oh, that symbol that was on that sphere. It was really close just now.
I missed it. What did it look like?
Like that.
Oh, okay. Thanks, game. So it's like, that. Got it. It's like a swing set.
Finish it.
Oh, finish it.
Oh, this is terrifying.
Oh, it's very scary. The room two. Grave robber, let's go. You have done well to emerge from the crypt. Sound of both.
I'm gonna check on.
Though I fear this is only the beginning of your trials.
My laundry.
Laundry. Are you checking on your laundry then?
My laundry. Can
doing
I
do a bit of laundry, love? All right.
Yeah. Can you give me 1 minute?
I'm gonna go get another white claw.
All right.
I'm gonna shotgun a white claw, and then I'll get another one, and then maybe one for the road. I'll be back. Okay.
Can you shotgun on stream?
I think that's illegal. I think that's Twitch illegal. I'd get banned.
Oh no. Cool.
Yeah, I don't think they allow binge drinking on stream.
I'm always very impressed though.
two little words can totally change the tune. Alright.
Alright, baby.
Is spicy food good for you? Is there, like, official word on that?
Also help with digestion and anti-inflammatory.
Hmm. Because I love spicy Indian food.
Hmm.
Or, like, spicy Asian food in general, if you like.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I feel like you can't get spicy food benefits.
Spicy Central and South American food just destroys me. I see a letter.
No, cancer prevention, heart disease, digestion, pain.
Oh. There's still no sign, and my partner, my patient's worse than in my frustration.
Excuse me, why are you laughing?
My screen is very small. In my frustration, I even scaled the foremast myself. A fool's errand, the fog is so dense I can barely see my own deck from the crow's nest, let alone the Helena. Regardless, I have had the gun deck, run out the cannons in readiness, it is good to keep the men sharp. Got it, okay. Say no more.
Possibly helps lower blood pressure, improving good cholesterol levels, and revving up your metabolism.
We have a bow.
Well, which is why probably spicy food kind of like causes a lot of like gastrointestinal interruptions, disruptions, because it's getting rid of all the gunk.
Mm-hmm.
Which a lot of like dairy and carbs, or well, not carbs, but gluten sticks to your
crow's nest
intestines.
Mm. Rib sticking food. Oh, whoops. Did this by accident. Small little key. Crow's nest. Crow's nest? Isn't this a crow's nest? Or do we need to put the key somewhere? Do you see a keyhole?
Is that the only angle? Ooh! Move the cannons to the edge.
Thanks. Wait, so what is this?
Key.
Strange shaped key. It looks like a Roman war helmet or whatever.
Mm.
Like gladiator helmet.
Mm.
What about this? Can we move this? And this? Oh, yeah. We gotta find something though.
We gotta find the brand thing. Ooh, a new thing.
Oh, can we use this? Oh.
Oh, key.
Wait.
Yeah.
Gladiator. Shit.
Is it because it's uneven?
Oh, is it?
Yeah, that little tiny bit.
Oh, fuck. Get back in there, you. Oh, wait.
Oh.
No, there's like something sticking out of that. Oh. Like that, maybe?
Maybe. Try.
Shit.
Wait, can we look at this key shape?
Yeah. Oh, wait, what about this? Okay,
top
so.
Filled in triangle. It's raining here, by the way.
Yeah, it's raining here, too. I don't know what the hell is going on. Oh, wait, I'm totally wrong.
I don't know what the hell is going on.
I'm sorry.
Top triangle.
Should be a this. Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, buddy.
Yeah, bruh.
Forgot I got a Mangolassi. I'm so fucking excited.
I regret not getting a Mangolassi.
You fool.
I am a fool.
What are you?
Idiot sandwich.
Okay. I mean, what about this? Aha!
Aha!
Cool, yeah, that's not what? Did that do anything? Oh, does this open now? What the?
Whoa, okay.
There's a switch here? Oh, and then another one of these things. Cool. Is this a switch?
Yeah, that's a switch.
To spin this out. Oh. Now we can.
Yeah.
We push this or something? Was there something that's supposed to go in here?
Something needs to go in there. What about the...
Should we go back to the boat?
What's that? Yeah.
It's been 30 weeks since the crew grows. This is a lack of ponder. So I've not betrayed it. I share the concerns. Privateer's license is no small investment, and my investors will not be happy with the return. According to the prisoners, we took off the San Esposito. We should find the Santa Helena in these waters, fresh iron, New Granada. They're simple swabs, ignorant of all save the workings of the decks, but they spoke of some artifact of great value aboard. I gave them a place among my crew. Cool. That lore. A strange cylinder. Oh my god. Bit defender. Like, stop it. Oh, what do I need to be zoomed? Wait, what? Oh.
Oh.
Now?
Yeah.
Open sesame. It didn't take long for us to track her down. We raced north for 2 miles on the deep sea currents to overhaul her head start. Pushing the mainland, we turned west for 2 miles to cut her off at the coast. With no sign, we headed 3 miles back south to meet her. We sighted her sure enough, but she cut through the cape before we could intercept. Now we must wait for the tide. Secrets. Okay. Even the elements turned against us, passage through the cape took us 4 miles west, and we soon sighted her mast 4 miles to the north of us, seeing as in pursuit she cut west 2 miles into a fog bank. With her heavy ballast, we could easily overhaul her if only this accursed fog should lift. I think we're done.
Is that it?
Yeah.
It looks like a keyhole on the bottom of the paper.
A sealed keyhole.
Oh, yeah. You do that, and then bring that one all the way over. Let's go! Okay, now you just wanted to find the key. What about that button?
This button?
And the button right below the, like, that thing? Yeah. Does that mean anything?
I think that got the ship moving, the last little thing.
Oh, okay.
How about over here? Nope. Maybe now it's back on the ship? You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Okay, we got that.
Oh, is this a replica?
Oh, no way, that's so cool. Of a galleon in full sail. With each dizzying step that I'm whisked around the globe as simply as turning a corner. Will you be following my path or forging one anew? What sights you must have witnessed, if my own experience is any guide. I'll keep leaving notes, and I urge you to do the same. You might know of our paths across, sterling as this is. There's something I caught right with this place, though I struggle to find what. Some earthy tang of reality that is quite missing. Sometimes fancy I can smell the lime and grease paint. Oops.
Nada?
Nada.
Nada.
Drink that. Oh, maybe these?
No.
They won't be able to move later.
This mission? The Four Master did. I can really see my own deck from the crow's nest.
Oh. Did you use the lens on this page?
Oh, wait. I think that this sail might be glowing. No? Oh, no, wait. I think that's just an illusion. Or is it?
Like glowing green?
Like, it kind of looks... Oh, wait, like this thing. Like, we need to lower that mast somehow. Or that sail.
Mm-hmm.
Like, over here. Maybe this star thing in the middle. There's a bunch of gears there, you know? Maybe there's something else to see in the room. What do you think?
Hey.
¿Qué quieres hacer?
It's like these ones, and then that thing. I feel like you can move it. The what thing on the top?
Yeah. Right there. That just takes me here. Oh, like move it this way?
Yeah.
Yeah. Should we go back and check the chest, maybe? Oh, this is new.
Very nice. Nice.
A small key. Okay. Oh shit.
Oh okay. Now we can
do remember
the rest
what it said?
Thing. It's 4 west, 4 north, and then something
seeing us.
West 2. So 4 north, west 2.
And we 4 north, west 2.
Nice. Brilliant.
Whoa.
We have her now. The fog lifted shortly before noon, and there she was, 6 miles to the south. Rapidly, we closed her down? And she fled east 2 miles back towards the cape. Now she lies north of us by just 1 mile. She won't reach the cape again.
6 east 2...
I can't pick it anymore. Maybe that's just the square to click on? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, east 2, 1.
What up, what up?
It's almost like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Yeah, it would be that.
Now I can do stuff on the ship. There's gotta be something else, right?
Why is the note empty when you put the lens on?
I don't know. It's weird, right?
Whoa.
There we go.
What does that mean, though?
Am I steering this ship?
Yeah. Oh, there it is.
Yo ho. It's basically there.
It's definitely in line then.
Yeah, it's perfectly fine. Maybe you're not supposed to turn the wheel that fast.
There you go.
Hey, cool.
What What was that?
It's a lady.
It's a lady.
Let's go put it on the boat.
Oh!
Okay, wait.
Whoa. All
right, we're done. I'll be right back. Oh, we're done?
That's we're done with the chest?
Oh, I thought you meant done for tonight. Okay.
I'm gonna check on the status of my laundry.
Okay, cool. BRB.
All right, let's go put her on the boat.
Let's go.
Let's go put the lady on the boat.
Huge.
Giant lady.
Okay, now we can turn that thing.
Okay. There we go. I knew it was glowy. Should I turn it?
Yeah.
Done.
Pearl.
Soul roll.
That's so soul roll.
Soul roll. Soul roll. Oh.
Soul roll.
Wow. Okay, it's gotta be on here, right?
Yeah, it must be. Ross. Rose.
Well, good. Rossi. Rosa.
Rosa.
Rosa. Rosa, Rosa, Rosa.
Ooh. Ooh. There it is.
A gem.
A gem.
You found a gem. Congratulations.
Did you see how you've been driven to see the new Julia Fox viral video?
Who's Julia Fox?
She's the one that said uncut Dom.
Oh, yeah. No, is it good?
Well, it's funny. I mean, no props to her. She's putting herself out there. But she was like giving like a house tour of her apartment. New York, and then it's like this really dingy, like barely even two rooms. I think it looks like a one room, one would be dining room changed into a bedroom.
That was her apartment.
But anyways, yeah, it's her apartment. She gave an apartment tour.
Oh.
And then she was like, yeah, I don't like to live lavishly. I don't like display like wealth, like extreme displays of wealth.
Uh-huh.
And I think somebody pointed out that in her janky kitchen is like an Hermes handbag or something.
Yeah.
And
it's worth like $100,000 or something like that.
Oh, even more, maybe.
Oh my God,
like
what the hell?
It could be more.
So ridiculous.
Yeah.
There appear to be markings on it. Oh, we gotta find some weights.
And then also the fact that she dated Kanye.
I think she dated Kanye?
Yeah, brief period right after he got divorced and he was just going fling on.
From what's her name? Which, hasn't he been married a couple times?
Supposedly he married somebody recently.
Oh, but he was married before, what's her name? The lady with the huge butt. Kim Kardashian.
I don't know.
I could be wrong.
But
maybe
this
letter will tell us. The Santa Helena came apart on rocks at 1800 hours. Sorry, finished story.
Sorry, I'm Kanye.
She heaved as if the bottom had been torn from her and began taking on water at a terrible rate. Only there were no rocks. We approached as close as we dared to try and take on survivors, but only one swing cleared of the wreckage. She is some sort of scholar. A wild-eyed wreck of a man in tattered, blood-stained rags, clutched in his white, knuckled fist with some sort of sculpture that he babbled was of unimaginable power and worth. It seems our prize may not have gone with the Helena. I've had it moved to my quarters for safekeeping. So this is like the treasure. It's from some ship. It's kind of cool. It is a natural tendency of this world to twist itself into ever more elaborated arrangements, like the spirals of a vortex that once both pattern and the system. It's seems as though each room is itself a part of a wider apparatus. You must tune the room to find the glyph and tune the glyph to find the door. All must be aligned, but to what purpose? Am I the explorer, the prisoner? Ass. So I want to click on this. Can I click on that? Oh, was he?
I don't think he was married before her.
Wild.
But he was dating Amber Rose, like, pretty seriously.
Who?
Amber Rose. I think she's a singer slash rapper.
Ambrose or Amber Rose?
Amber Rose.
Amber Rose. Amber Rose. Nope. No idea who this is. Amber Rose.
Anyways, with Julia Fox, for her birthday, Kanye bought, like, I forgot what the brand is, but it's just, like, 10,000 probably per bag for her, like, whole birthday party crew.
Oh, like, everyone got one?
Yeah.
Oh, that's nice.
So, yeah, she doesn't like extreme displays of
wealth. Yeah, no, clearly. She's just really down to earth.
Since those are green, did you try the lens?
Oh, these things?
Aw, dang.
What's that?
Oh. Yeah, what's that?
Something seems to be stopping the drawer from opening. Oh, oh, oh.
Oh, oh, oh.
Oh, maybe these turn automatically when we put stuff in the right place.
Oh, I see. What's that? Can you lift that?
No.
The only other thing is on the... But you tried already, right? On the bottom left?
Bottom left.
Turn to lift that.
This?
No, to the right a little bit. Right more.
This.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't zoom in though. Nice. Thank you.
Very nice.
Little blade. Got this. It's a weight. Let's go here. Balance it out.
Oh, wait.
Oh, cool.
Nifty, nifty. Can you take that? The coin? Is it a coin?
Nice. Now we can do this.
Nice.
Now we can get this. Oh, and can we also turn these to open that thing?
Ooh.
I think I heard it open. What does this one look like? Hexagon?
Hexagon?
Potential hexagon? Just kidding. Maybe not yet. I guess we have to.
Oh, you're going to bed? Good night! Okay. Do well. Good night. What are there? What? It's not letting you?
No.
That's weird. Is it, in fact, the stop?
Huh.
Very odd.
is.
Okay, I'm gonna move things to the dryer.
Yep, yep. I'll be here. Moving? Change something? Did I just not pull it out all the way? No. I think now I can put the weight on.
Did you get it?
Wait, no, I didn't. I thought maybe I hadn't pulled the drawer out all the way. What's that?
It must be the hexagon.
Seems like it.
Unless there's like you have to put it on something. Maybe? Hey. The glitch.
I mean, I can't close the door. I put this back. I apologize. I mean, technically, I did do that before I tried to put the weight down. You know what I mean?
So you see how the third one has like an arrow on the outer edge? Are you able to turn that?
Should we see if that's it?
What do you mean?
Like, see if I had to put the weight down before I opened the thing? It couldn't be, right?
Yes. I think you did. You put the weight down.
I didn't try to put the weight down before I opened the door, though. You know what I mean?
Yeah, because you put the weight down and then it opened that half circle, and then it revealed the corners.
Right, that's what I mean, though. Like, I grabbed the weight, and then I did the corners, and then I tried to put the weight down. So I think if I... Maybe I had to put the weight down right away before I did the corners.
We could try it, but I don't think... That should have been a huge deal. Because, yeah, you have to do that.
Let me just try real quick. I don't know how far this restart chapter... Does it take you all the way back? We remember how to do everything, though, right?
We're going to go all the way.
It's okay. It's fast. It's easy. This is easy. We're just getting ready for the speedrun. What's this? Grab that. And then zoom back out. And then zoom. Nope. And then zoom on here. Turn this cannon. And this cannon comes down. This. And then this goes in here. And turn it. And the red thing shows up. And then you open this. And then that gives us a key. And that gives us a treasure chest. I was supposed to get that key.
But we can grab it in a second.
Okay, so we got that. Can we do this part yet? Nope. Can we do this? No, we can't. Yeah, so it must not be, because you can, like, do stuff kind of out of order. That was here.
The lever! The lever!
Wrong lever! Wait, oh, do I need to zoom out? Got it. Oh, it's other side.
On this side.
Okay, we can totally. I'm gonna guess this is right. Right, we need to do this. Whoops. Do you remember this one?
1, 2, 3, 4. 4 up. to Westia. I think that the dots make it look like eyes. Spin it! Cause like horizontal.
Oops. Come back.
How did it not match this time?
Yeah, I was moving too fast. Almost. On the right side there, a little bit.
But the last time you were going just as fast. Dan 6. 2 east, 1 north.
I'm looking it up. Speedrun.com, the room 2. Oh my god. There's 15 runs. We need to get on the leaderboard. We should start
a
duo account.
What? Yeah. What's the...
The time, wait, did I just close it? 29 minutes, 44 seconds.
Oh, wow.
I think we're pretty
soon. Yeah, I think once you know the
answer, that was pretty good.
A lot faster.
That was pretty fast.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, here we go. Let's see if this is what the issue was. It kind of feels like this isn't going to be it. But wasn't there something last time? I think there was, where we had to reset the chapter. Because something got screwed up in like the very last level, where something was stuck in not the right position. And so you couldn't line stuff up, so we had to reload the chapter and do it over again. So it's possible.
Possible.
Not probable. Possible.
Is it probable possible?
I think probable is slightly above possible.
Why?
Just colloquially, I think.
You have a probable
cause.
Yeah, probable cause. Possible cause.
Whoops. Shit. Where was it? Oh, it's here, right?
Yes.
You know, I guess that answers our question.
So that's something.
Wait, what did I say?
What did I even click on? I think it's at a scale. The thing that from the beginning where it said like, oh, it's a scale with
maybe,
stuff.
Maybe we have to find the other ones first. So we had to find like a triangle. Because the far right, or now left, is way heavier than the far right one. So that's the only other thing I can think of. It's like we maybe need to find, like, we need to balance the weight a little bit.
Okay. So the other ones are hidden here somewhere. You're saying, like, maybe one of these things is a weight.
What's the... We read the letter already, right?
Yes. But I can also read it again.
Am I the explorer? The prisoner? What about the one in front of the table? Ready?
One in front of the table.
Mm-hmm.
Which one?
That white thing.
Oh,
on the left.
This one.
Yeah.
Oh, this was
Oh, okay.
About
yeah.
the dude finding the thing. Maybe there's something in here though. Something hiding.
What if? Are you able to put the little slots back into their thing?
The slots
from that,
back into their thing.
That little medallion thing on the side?
Oh, I see what you're saying. Oh! Clever. Love that idea. Oh, yeah. Come on. Yeah. That is brilliant. That's an awesome idea. You know, it was fun redoing this, though. Oh, I thought this was gonna be it. That was such a good idea.
Wait, what if, can you not screw it all, like, move it at all? Like, put the pieces back in its place?
No. It's like in there.
What about, I don't know. I don't know. I feel like that's the only other place I would have, like... There's no way that's not the next move.
We always forget to interact with the objects themselves.
Mm-hmm.
Always forget. Clack. That's so stupid.
Well, we were right. It was the triangle, and also that's the weight that needed to go.
Fucking cheesy bullshit. So sick of that shit. Okay,
every time I get an object now, I'm just going to interact with it. Just in case. Like this.
Nice. It's funny that it keeps moving up when it's already, like, the heaviest side.
Interesting. Interesting. Seem to be missing one of the dudes. You think that opened something?
It should.
What are you all about? Weird? Are you weird somehow? Tell me the truth.
At least it looked like a hexagon. I think that's separate.
Oh, so
oh, the small weight is the circle.
Brilliant.
They're like birds.
We got an anchor. Anchor's away. Wait. I want that too, right? Better. A metal clock spring. What's going on over here then? Oh.
Is that a switch? back on the main board, or did you already do that?
Which thing?
That thing.
This thing here?
Yeah. Was that the...
Oh, that thing was from the initial switch. Yep.
Okay.
Should we go put the anchor on the boat?
Where do we put the anchor?
On
a metal clock switch.
That's not where the anchor goes.
I think it should go on the side, right?
Goes. Let's go on the back of the boat.
Oh, you need to close the... What about the metal wire thing?
Clock spring?
Well, maybe we just finish the table.
Oh wait, what was the rule? We always interact with objects. Okay.
Interacted.
What are these little things? I feel like we've seen this. Okay, so we should...
Oh, and the circle sundial thing. What about that chest?
Well, I mean, there is this, right?
Mm-hmm.
Put some wire there. Like, what is this? Fifth offender nonsense.
Oh no. Have you used the lens? Oh, what's that? On the side?
This?
Yeah. No. Shit. On the side of the box. It's like an empty.
Well, I'll be. Good eyes. Come on.
You have to do it with the yeah.
Stuff.
Oh, no. Is that a button? No.
Oh.
Oh.
a small flathead screwdriver. What do you think? Is there something to screw?
You.
That.
What about the back? What if you put the screwdriver in the hole?
You want me to screw the hole?
Yeah.
What about over here? Oh, no way. That looks totally like where you would put a screwdriver.
Because this matches that the sign on the switch thingy. No, that's just like the up and down slot.
Screwing the wrong slot. Oh man, this game is tough, dude.
Yeah, it really. I mean, number one was already pretty hard.
It was really difficult, yeah. But, here, I'm gonna put this right there, and this right here, and then put a screwdriver on. This is a screw here.
What is that? What about that big white thing under the...
Big white
compartment.
Thing.
Yeah, down there.
Oops. Sorry.
Is that anything?
Oops. Really looks like it should
no.
be, huh?
Maybe it will be later.
True.
Bro, I have no idea. Oh! Did you use the light, the lens on this hole? No. But yeah, you see how that gold thing has the same markings as that thing? As the hole? Same shape as the hole?
Gold thing is the same shape as the hole.
So you see, like,
oh, yeah, yeah,
shape.
Yeah.
So it must be related.
True. Very true. Oh, I think we're just missing, like, one thing right now.
What about clicking on the hole? Does it give any, like, passages? those circle things are not buttons? Like on the a little bit up? Upper? That thing?
This is fucking insane.
I already see a 2, a 5.
There wouldn't be something else to do before you finish, right?
I wouldn't think so. Other than that, it would be on the ship. Which you're not able to close the ship, right? For the anchor?
This is infuriating. Is it this?
Oh, no way. No way.
Okay, I'm gonna go to the bathroom again. Celebrate with poop. This is why I don't eat spicy food.
Okay. I'm gonna toss my laundry.
metal star.
Where are you going, Miss Ma? It's just me. It's just me now, apparently. It's two of me. Oh no, it still works. That's where the anchor goes. I also didn't know that.
Sorry.
Be back.
I'm back. What are you talking about?
Well, your camera's gone.
What are you talking about?
That I didn't know that that was where the anchor would be. Like, hanging off the side of the ship. But
yeah. The sizing is kind of
threw me for a loop.
Confusing.
Should we go put this star in?
Let's put it in. Sorry, I had to put my sheets on, and I was going to be in very compromising positions, so.
Understood. Your camera's still off, though, I think. Or maybe not.
Nope.
Nope, there we go. Sorry. I just need to reload a... whatchamacallit? Discord.
How's your tummy?
It's okay.
Right? spicy, very spicy food?
I mean, no, not really. I think any sort of spice just kind of throws my stomach for a loop. Sensitive. Okay, we got clock wire. Is that something we just take? Oh.
St. Albans.
Hey, how about that? St. Albans. What time do you think? 4:20? Oh wait. Do you think this has an effect on this?
Oh.
Wait. No, it looks exactly the same, doesn't it?
Yeah.
The two there. Let's see what that looks like. If I speak. Okay.
Yeah, see if it changes at six. Right here. Nope.
It's the exact same, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Okay, not that. Good to know.
You try putting the clock wire on?
Yeah. The metal clock spring. Maybe we can unscrew it.
I think Kara was a bit jealous that Cobra was here.
Really?
Yeah.
The baby.
Yeah, seriously.
Ah, maybe it's this. Maybe it's this. Maybe it's this. Oh. Okay.
Okay.
Oh.
Oh, okay. Now the wire must be in play. It'll be in that thing. Oh, flathead screw!
Use it on here?
No, right there on the left.
Oh, yeah. And like this? Or just turn it?
Turn it, and then I think you put the thing, the spring in there.
Beautiful. Brilliant. Now what?
Put it back on?
Close it. Maybe this does something now.
Is it not close?
No. Or I couldn't figure out how to close it. Like if I just try to... Seems like there should be something that goes there, right?
Mm-hmm. Kickstart it.
That might be this? Isn't that a switch?
Ooh, okay. Oh! Hmm. very nice. The winding key?
I should set my mouse to a lower. That's why it's so difficult.
Oh, you need to stop it so we can get the key?
Seems like it. How do you think you stop it?
I heard something. You know? Oh, well, maybe you turn the switch off at the right time.
Turn the switch off? Oh, this thing.
I don't know how you can tell, though.
Yeah, it doesn't let me.
It must be the hands, then.
What if we just get this hour hand all the way over there so that maybe it hits that and stops?
Okay, I'm gonna move stuff to the dryer. I'll be back.
Okay. Are you doing all your laundry?
What?
You doing like all your laundry?
No, just my bed.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Okay, okay. I blur? I mean, I guess I could blur too.
Hey, bro. It's raining.
Is it pouring?
It's pouring.
Oh. I changed my video to blur too. Oh, but... Why would I do that? That's not what's showing on stream. Okay, so this thing moves now, by the way.
Oh, okay.
So I think if we move this over, something's like you were saying, numbers will appear.
Oh. 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 amazing.
We were actually pretty... Wait, we were actually shockingly close to the time. We were an hour off. Basically, right? Nailed it. Whoops. Shit. Give me that key.
Can I get it?
Key, please. Where do we use this key? Is there somewhere to put this key?
We don't know. Looks like a dog.
Yeah, it does.
In the center? No.
Wasn't like a key on the boat, was there?
I don't think so. Wait, that's weird. Okay, give me 1 second.
Uh-huh.
The laundry beeped, said it's finished, which is definitely not finished.
Yeah, sometimes you just gotta do like a time dry. I've had that same thing.
Yeah. I'll be back.
Yep, yep.
Yeah, it's one of those, it's the blue fleece blanket.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, those tend to seem
like freak
dry.
The dryers, like, auto-sense out.
Uh-huh.
Should we see if there's something on the boat?
Yeah. Put a key to her face.
What?
You're putting a key to her face?
No. Shit, it feels like we're so close.
It must be this.
Mm-hmm.
a key.
But what if it's in the center of the table? Sorry.
The center of the table?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, like there. Shit. Like here.
Mm. No. Nice.
Oh, more. There is more. It's glowing. Oh, the puzzle.
No doubt.
Jubo. Diamond shaped metal casing. A diamond
ominous.
Cool. Looks like a planetarium. And we did it.
Nice.
Should we stop there for night?
What are you feeling?
You want to do one more?
I would say stop, but then my blankets are still in the dryer, so I think I can do one more.
Let's do it.
Or I have one more.
Let's do it. Scream ordeal will become
cold.
Increasingly challenging. Oh god.
It was so challenging already.
Well, here we are. Some sort of...
Are we in prison?
Some sort of spooky place. Got it. A metal bar. Cool, this one's like Mayan themed or something, feels like.
I was gonna say Indiana Jones.
Yeah. Oh, this one's cool. Really cool. Something on top there. Alright, let's see what Ass has to say. Another room, another door, another room. Either you are as lost as I, or more likely you have forsaken me. Another room, another door, yet never a pang of hunger, nor the welcome respite of sleep, another door, another room. I keep a tally in my ledger, but I can no longer count the marks. I count the pages. The writing keeps me sane. I tell myself, so I did not deserve this hell. Signed, ass. Smash it. Like, what was that movie? Glass Onion. See, it's not that.
Smash it.
That lady just, like, smashed the box open.
Ooh. What a dumb resolution.
Yeah.
Just destroy things.
We got this metal bar. I can't really tell how big it is, or... Wait, what is this over here? Oh, it looks like it goes there.
You want to sit on the chair?
Yeah. Oh, cool. So the metal bar attached to this crossbow.
Oh, that's cool. That's a huge metal bar.
And there's a small wooden handle. Maybe we're eventually going to fire this crossbow.
Like Glass Onion?
No, yeah. Wait, did he play this game? Maybe he just stole everything. Wait, so what is this? A small wooden handle. Triangle and square. Oh, cool.
Oh, you can transport them. And you can take the U.
Oh.
Yeah.
No, I fucked this up. Because the U has to go back up top.
Mm-hmm. Oh, no, there you got it. You got it.
Haha. It's a trigger mechanism.
Haru has officially stolen my seat.
Such a Haru. Nice.
Nice.
You call that a crossbow? What's that?
What is that indeed?
A length of string. Maybe that's for this too? Like, for that, yeah. Hey! Crossbow bolt. Let's shoot something.
And
it feels like we gotta rotate it though, huh? To shoot that eye.
Oh, you have to shoot the eye?
I don't know, it feels like it. Like, if we just shot here, I bet nothing would happen.
Did you check the with the lens?
Oops, what the fuck?
Yeah.
Oh, like where it's shooting?
Or like if the mirror reflects anything or the eye does anything. No.
But wait, I think I didn't actually... Can you fire it with this? Oh! You can aim it. I can't reach.
Does it bounce off?
Line it up. Ricochet. Oh, I didn't pull it back. Maybe we should try shooting like... Wait, is that something over there? Oh, no. Kind of looks like a letter.
Well, what about that box on the right? Did we already do that?
This one?
Oh, yeah.
No, we haven't finished it yet.
You must... It must be the eye.
Unless it's the fire.
Oh.
Okay, so we can aim.
About up.
What about that thing? Perfect. Up. Like.
Yeah, in the window.
Window.
Like above. Where the light's coming.
No, that's as high as I can go. I could shoot in the window, though. I'll shoot this thing. I bet. Since this is on a... Wait, is it on a track? Oh, it might not even be rotatable. Smells like burnt straw.
And you shoot at that thing?
Oh, so is that kind of like light up something over there?
Seems like it.
No, we can basically shoot like this rectangle. Maybe there's more to do here. Okay. A small token. That's it for this thing, right? A small token. A gold tower. Interact with this object real quick. Sounds like something you'd put somewhere. And that looks like
button.
Twisty button thing?
I think that could go up there.
This tower?
Mm-hmm. No, the button.
Oh, the button.
Looking thing. Because it has like a, I don't know, an eye, like.
Nothing here.
What is the yeah?
And click on each of these spots. Oh shit, what was that? You see that? Oh, spoilers.
We totally Not really.
That. We totally figured that out by ourselves. I wonder if people got stuck.
Why oh. can't you...
Can this go here? No. Can this go here? No. Say that again?
Why can't you point it at the eye?
It just doesn't move far enough, I don't think.
Yeah, like, I don't understand.
But maybe it's just me. Like... Wait, what? It does move far enough? I'm an idiot. Sorry. I swear I tried to move it and it wouldn't move any further. Mm. My aim is terrible even in the room too. gotta open Kovacs up. Get back on the ground.
Line it up. I think that's too high.
Okay, genius. All right, Widowmaker. Fucking sharpshooter. Why don't you tell me where to aim it then? You're so fucking good. Tell me when.
When?
Like there?
Yeah.
You sure?
I'm very sure.
All right, whatever.
I can't believe they animated.
God. What is this? What is this? I see a once mighty people brought low by these heathen invaders and their plagues. They look to their priestess for the will of the gods, but the jaguar and the feathered serpent speak to me more, no more. The crystal of our ancient mothers is being summoned. I would speak to them. The jaguar and the feathered serpent? Okay. So we got a broken mirror. We got this thing. Oh.
I just missed the clip. Need to remember the clip.
Oh, we're trying to get over there. I see.
Terrifying.
Oh, what am I doing? Come on.
Yeah.
You gotta choose. And now I'm fucked. Okay. Wait, I got this.
About up inside? I don't know.
What if I go? Yeah, I think I have to go up here.
What about, like, oh, all the way around, yeah.
Fucked.
Almost got it.
Okay, let's go this way. Fucked again.
I think so. Maybe try going right earlier.
Wait. So if I backtrack, he's gonna go up there. So I kind of have to go, like, maybe just do a circle. What if I try that? Can't go up there. I can't go over there, okay. And I'm fucked here. There's got to be a better way. Oh, maybe we need to find a tile for this middle part. Maybe this isn't winnable until you find that. You know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? It looks like something should fit on the end of this. Maybe this? Okay. There it is. Interesting. This is the way to do it. Wait, where'd you go? Over, up, up, over, up, up. Yeah, see, this still isn't good enough. I can move. There we go. I'm gonna see if I can move again. When Miss Ma's back. She's Hello. Back.
Hello.
Hello. You have returned.
I have returned.
I don't know what you saw, but check this. Did you see this?
Nah.
Yeah, check this shit out. Okay, ready?
Can I drop it?
Didn't work.
Do it.
This wasn't it. But it still works.
Keep going.
Haha, I get wrecked. Oh, a small key.
Oh, for that chest.
Hell yeah. Wait. Okay, yeah, your mic still works.
Yeah, I might be going in and out. I close your stream to maybe help it
along. Oh, cool.
So, we'll see.
Okay. Oh, we're in it now. It's a chest. So it begins. A large stone block.
Wait, what about that thing?
Oh, did I miss something?
Yeah, it has like a star.
Wait, I was thinking of the large stone block we could put here.
Oh. Do it again.
Cool. Spooky. If we like look at it with this thing,
what is that thing in the mirror though? Like a palace?
Oh, wait, shit.
Well, it's the.
It's that the box, temple. But it like looks different, right?
Mm-hmm. It looks like a temple.
Whoa. Wait, so does this go up here? No, it's just being dumb. Maybe that goes all the way on the top.
This one I don't get.
Yeah.
Remembering your epic shot.
Yeah, okay, alright, you know. I was really close both times, so.
Okay.
close that back up.
Does that thing go on there?
Wait, what's that? Is that something? No. This thing? Got that side lined up. Oh, maybe there was something in the reflection. Like, can you see letters or anything? This looks like the top. So we just need to find that gold whatever thing, I think.
Oh, did you use the lens? Are you using the lens, I mean?
Oh.
No. What about on the temple? Is it still just that circle? Well, nothing interacting with that gold thing.
No, it's like we need to find that one other piece. But, fuck.
Is there nothing to interact with the gold thing?
Oh, you mean like fold it out or whatever?
Yeah.
Not that I could see, but that doesn't mean much. What was that zoom?
You hear something?
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There's only 8 combinations.
They made it the 60th one.
Ooh.
I wonder how you were supposed to figure that out.
Just like that.
100%, right?
Those look like butts.
Wait, is there a missing whatever? Maybe here? Did you say this looks like butts?
Yeah.
An ornate ancient dagger. Oh. Do you remember which ones it was?
It was not the middle right, and not the second bottom right, I think. Wait, not those ones, though.
Just give me 1 second here. I bet you can go back and change that thing so that it resets this. So that you can see which ones it is, you know?
Yeah.
So we need to find one more. There will be a puzzle where that's like a thing that we get.
Matrix.
What is this supposed to be?
Oh. Was that the code just now? NUX.
Which one was this one?
Yes. NUX. Oh! Is it just chained to your back?
Wait, what? Why do we want to change it back? Oh, because we have this now? What are we supposed to do with that? Wait, I'm confused.
I think it just changes it back and forth.
Well, shit, what was it when it was right? Do you remember? It was the 60th one. So it was this.
Mm-hmm.
Really, that.
What if you turn on all the like the rubies?
Oh, but it's like, oh, those are the ones that are not supposed to turn on.
Yeah, because they have the X on there, I think. But I mean, or I don't know if that's true.
Interesting. So I actually just need to go down the line. Looks like you pick three. So we do need to find, I think, a third one and then do this and that. Maybe there's something in here now that it's different. Shit, what is this? What can we stab?
No. Well, try.
Try what?
Dagger in there.
Isn't that what we did to get the thing to change?
That's funny.
So then what does this one mean, you think?
That's just to go back to the old, like the old
Oh, it
box
doesn't.
things.
Oh,
Oh.
I see. So it doesn't change like if you just change this.
Yeah. It's like alternate parallel universe kind of
So we
thing.
probably should do this. There's gotta be something, right? Did we get you that?
Awesome.
There must be something we can stab. Stab this. Oh, what about up top?
Oh yeah. Nice.
Oh no.
Oh.
A straw effigy.
Oh. You can put that in the
Hey.
thing. Oh, there's a ruby.
Hey. So now we should go back. You remember what this one was? Oh, it was that thing. This. Brute force that. Okay, I like this one. This is a cool one. This has a good flow. I see past lives, future lives, impossible lives. Oh my God. A piece of flint. Now we just need fire, huh?
You don't need fire if you have flint. Right?
Right, that's the entire point of having flint. So we burn the effigy? Shut up.
right at that bowl thing, probably.
What was it? NUX? I'm so stupid. Put the little man in. And we don't need fire because we have this. Oh, cool. Have you ever made fire with like rubbing two sticks together or with flint or anything like that?
No.
I feel feel like we should learn how to do that just in case.
Yeah. It does have a point, just in case. Or two.
Because you never know. I'm gonna shoot it in the mouth.
In the mouth? Denied.
I'm gonna shoot this bag.
Is that the wrong bag?
Okay.
Let's go. That was a awesome choice.
We'll take that. That was scary.
What?
Alright, what does it say? I am blind as my reflection. Our gods do not live here. This way brings no salvation. This path is not for my people. I shall seal them from it. A metal object with a star shape at either end.
Ooh. We know where that goes. That's pretty.
You said that, and I didn't, but now I do. Whoa!
A piece of flint.
A metal shard.
Now we just need some fire.
No, you don't, right? Such a dick. That's what flint is for. Wait, is it the...
Sorry, what were we doing? That piece?
Sorry, what are you talking about? Sorry, what is it?
Oh, in the other world.
We're going to the other world.
Und now
we travel to the other world.
Is the one
wait,
above
fuck.
It.
Yeah, okay, alright, okay, you know. Okay. You know, be as smart and knowledgeable as you are, okay? Sometimes we make mistakes. Cool. Spin it. It's like it's tickling. Get it. Poke it. Oh.
Are you back? I'm back.
Oh, did you leave? I'm sorry. I put this thing in and I said it looks like it's tickling this thing. It seems like we need to line
these up. You feel ticklish watching that? Things jabbing your side.
Wait, they kind of. So I can. Wait, what? Can we take them? Oh, there we go. We can rotate this. Oh, we had to get them all in. Got it. Whoa, fuck.
That scared me.
It's a human skull. What the fuck is this? Oh, that's what it was on.
Ooh. What's that? Ooh, that's cool.
Oh. Wasn't there something? Wasn't there something with like two little somethings? Was it this? This one was cool.
Yeah, this one was really cool.
There's getting close. Oh, it just does that? You're not necessarily close. Oh.
Oh, it's coming up. Move to the right a little bit more.
End? 17 Franklin Street? Entombed Raider. I get it. I get it. You handle yourself well in the temple. May your good fortune be a light as you navigate ever darker chambers. That one, I feel like, went better than the ship.
Yeah, the ship one was so hard.
The ship one was tough. This one seemed pretty good, though.
Mm-hmm.
Don't you think?
Yes.
There? Should we stop there?
Yeah.
Okay, GG's.
I guess we shouldn't search how many chapters there are for spoilers.
No. We'll play again sometime this week, maybe?
Yeah.
Like maybe some night when work is kind of low-key and you have the energy to do so. Sound good?
That sounds good.
Okay, GG's on.
You gonna do a run?
Ah, fuck no. Let's watch a movie or something.
Okay.
Okay, I love you. Bye.
I love you. Bye.